The order coming through for Kingsford. And now a ground ball to short. Here's the throw across to first. It's not nearly in time. An infield base hit for Griffin Johnson. And the beat goes on for Kingsford here in the fifth.